Tuesday, May 19th, the edge of Forest Heart. It's spring again, and after 5 months of rest, the Legion is once more on the move. Last week we passed through seven gates into the eastern lands over the cloud spine. The Fallen seem to have abandoned the mountains, but for what reason we cannot tell. The Legion is here alone, camped on the edge of Forest Heart, and dangerously far into the territory of the enemy. Two of the Nine are with us, Kuroi and Mergen, trying to make contact with the forest giants who live in this place to beg their help against the Dark. No man has seen one of the giants since the first battle for Seven Gates 13 years ago. They helped contain the fury of Balor himself for 3 years, but on the fourth they did not return, and the pass was lost. One of our scouts just came crashing through the brush, winded, and a crowd of excited men has gathered around him. Someone hurrying out of the group paused beside me long enough to say, "Soulblighter is here. Put that in your journal."